Yes,
from
ma'am.
From where to start reading?
Ma'am, today I think we have to question answer.
We can say a few lines were left. It was that a bad dream is in three scenes. Scene one, conversation between Gopa and his mother. And it is in market area.
Act two completed. Act three.
That I am going to explain in short. So, chocolates in your dream two, it is written in three act. Act one, scene in marketplace between mother, Gopa and shopkeeper. Gopa wanted a chocolate. Mother was not in the mood of purchasing a chocolate. The shopkeeper, Shyamji, he also thought that why the mother is not giving him a chocolate. And he says that... What happened? Background noise is coming. So, Shyamji is telling, ma'am, if you don't want to purchase a chocolate for Gopa, I will give him. Mother tells, no, Shyamji, it's not a matter of purchasing a chocolate. It matters many more. Can anyone tell me what is this many more?
Yes, ma'am. Can I diksha?
Yes.
Ma'am, can I Suhani?
Ma'am, it is not about for purchase the chocolate. It is about the Gopa's health.
It matters Gopa's health. Chocolates are not good for
more chocolate and is healthy. They can have disease like cavity.
Chocolates are not good for health.
Health.
Yes, yes. In scene two, conversation between Gopa and his mother, and it is at home. Gopa wanted to watch TV. Mother wanted to stop him and wanted him to play some outdoor games. He went to his friend's place. What is the name of the friend? Raja. He went to Raja's place. And there also, he played video game. So mother was very much upset. What can be done if all the children are of the same thinking? Scene three, Gopa's bedroom. Alien is in Gopa's pocket and alien warns him and tells him that his body is going to stop functioning in 5 years. Wait, I am going to mute everyone. Okay. I have given you permission to unmute. So, this is the scene. Gopa was not ready to believe this, that his body would stop functioning in 5 years. Now, Gopa tells, no, you are unnecessarily scaring me. Gopa tells, okay. Tell me the reason. Now he starts explaining things. He tells that he had been watching his activities for many days. Then he started explaining about his bad habits, and he has developed all the things that what a bad habit of regarding eating food. Bad, he always ate chocolates, wafers, chips, and these things. These things are not good. Gopa feels that what is wrong in these things? All the students, all the children are using these things. So what is wrong? And not doing physical activities. At last, Gopa understands. When Gopa understands, he feels yes. And now he wanted to rectify his mistake. So he asked, okay, now suggest me ways. How can I undo my bad practices? So he tells, okay, eat healthy food, get up early in the morning, sleep early at night, do physical exercises, and all things. Gopa agrees to do all the things in this way. Now, alien went. He is telling, okay, my purpose of coming in your pocket is fulfilled. Now I am going to warn other. And he is shouting, Gopa, Gopa, Gopa. Mother enters, it's morning time. Mother enters. He is telling, Mama, Mama, chocolates. Mother says, okay, chocolates are coming in your dreams too. Mother didn't know. Now he explained everything. And he tells that, yes, Mama, you are genius. You are even genius than the alien. You were telling me time and again. And what Gopa used to think? Gopa used to think that Mother was not given all the things during her childhood days. That's why she doesn't want me to use all the things. Understood? Story?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, can we switch over to question answer?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So, since I am not having book, will anyone tell me the question?
Yes, ma'am.
First, fill in the blanks.
Fill in the blanks and complete this statement.
Okay. What are the questions in this fill in the blanks?
Yes, ma'am.
May I read Suhani?
Suhani, read that.
Yes, ma'am. First, Mrs. Dev Brow dashed from the shop a large 100 gram butter. Second,
a large bread and butter. Question number two. Suhani, continue. First answer is a large bread and 100 grams butter. Second.
Yes, ma'am. And second, and Super Samurai.
Super. Gopa's favorite TV program was Super Samurai. Yes.
Third, Gopa was allowed to watch TV for fourth.
Papa was allowed to watch TV for 1 hour.
Dash and video game.
Video game.
Ha, yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Next question number five.
Gopa went out and played dash with. No, ma'am. Question number four.
Gopa went out and played video games with his friends.
Video games.
Ha.
Video games.
Ha. Next.
Fifth. Alien. Alien was hiding in dash.
Ha. Hey. Alien was hiding in Gopa's shirt pocket.
Shirt pocket.
Chocolate contain a harmful dash that damages the brain.
Metal, huh? Chocolates contain a harmful metal that damages brain.
Become
metal. Answer will be metal.
Yes, ma'am. Seventh. Gopa wanted to become an
astronaut.
Yes, astronaut.
Astronaut.
Ha. Next, who will read? Shidhan Sharma. Will you read question number two? Shidhan Sharma is there?
Ma'am, me.
Siddhant is not there. Shangam is there. Daniel.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, start.
Yes, ma'am, I am.
Okay.
I'm Siddhant.
Yes, ma'am.
Siddhant, continue. Will you keep your video on?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am, my video is on.
Okay. Actually, I am.
We complete the following statement. Missing a network issue, I think.
Ma'am, first can say that you got B1 ka?
B1, we have not discussed. He is Siddhant.
We complete the following. Yes, ma'am. Complete the following statements, stating the reasons for the occurrence of the given event. First, Gopa's mother did not want him to eat chocolate because of his health.
Ha, because it's bad for health.
Dense chocolates are bad for health.
Ha, chocolates are bad for health, or we can write that chocolate contains metal that.
Ma'am, because contain harmful metal damages the brain.
Ha. Okay. Yes, I am going to mute everyone. Unmute yourself and then answer. Okay. Ha. Next question.
Yes, ma'am. Gopa could not play in the streets because the passers-by and the vehicle disturbed them at every other movement.
Ha, every other moment. Every moment. Moment, ha. Because passers-by and vehicles disturbed them at every moment. Next.
Yes, ma'am.
Next. Question number three.
Third, Gopa told Gopa himself because don't do anything physical. His body will grow lazy and become weak.
Mother told Gopa to do his work himself because she wanted him to do some physical exercise.
Activity. Yes, ma'am.
B3.
What happened?
B3.
Mother told Gopa to do his work himself because she wanted him to do some physical exercise. Next.
Yes, ma'am. Question number four. Gopal's mother wanted him to work because.
Gopa thought that his mother wanted him to do work because she had to work hard in him in her childhood days.
Yes, ma'am.
Next question, question number five.
Yes, ma'am. Five. According to Alien, Gopa's body would stop functioning after 5 years because yes, ma'am, it's given page number 76. Ma'am, that
Alien,
he eat only the
Alien told Gopa and we should not eat junk food. Because they are harmful for our health.
The soft drinks, ma'am, he eat the junk food and the drinks.
Alien told Gopa we should not eat junk food because they are harmful for our health.
Six. Alien told Gopa that we.
Up to question number five only, na? Now, will we start question number six? Sorry, question number C?
Yes.
Swasti, will you? Swasti, will you?
Yes. Yes.
Okay.
May I add it here?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, two questions. Swasti will read after that.
Question number one. Question number one. Why did Gopa create a fuss in the market? Answer is Gopa created a fuss in the market because his mother had because his mother had refused to buy him the chocolate he wanted from the grocery shop after coming out from the shop. She had told him that she would not buy anything for him.
Why did Gopa create a fuss in the market? Gopa created a fuss in the market because his mother refused to buy a chocolate for him.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, next question. Swasti.
Yes, ma'am. Why did Gopa's mother forbid him to watch TV? Answer is Gopa's mother forbid him to watch TV because he had been watching it continuously for more than 2 hours and his quota for watching TV had been fixed as 1 hour by his father. Another reason was that she wanted him to do his homework as it had done well in maths in the school.
Next.
Ma'am, kaha likha hai?
Ma'am, we should also, ma'am, we may write this question point-wise.
Question is, why did Gopa's mother forbid him to watch TV? Gopa's mother forbid him to watch TV because he had been watching TV for long hours. Okay?
And ma'am, uska quota tha 1 hour.
Yeah, bas 1 hour ke liye only.
And his quota for the day was over.
Ma'am, uski mummy ye bhi kahi thi ki to you scored bad marks in maths, so you do the preparation of maths for final exam.
But this was not the reason. Reason was that watching TV for long hours is dangerous for eyes. Is it? She had told that you have next question number three. Whom should I? Manat. Honey.
Ma'am, may I read Aditya?
Yes,
may I read Aditya?
Ma'am, may I read Vataraj?
Ma'am, Manat. Question okay. number three.
Okay, one question, Manat. One question, Aditi. One question, Honey. And after that, whom I... One by one, I will be giving chance to everyone. Okay, start.
What reason did Gopa told that these are readily available and the company producing them advertise about their quality around the clock?
Question is,
ma'am, question three.
Huh. Who will answer?
Answer. The Gopa told that these are readily available and the company producing them advertise about their quality around the clock.
Question is, what reasons did Gopa quote in favor of having cold drinks? So, reason number one, everyone is doing the same. They are readily available and it is being advertised round the clock. Next.
Question number four. What was the conclusion of alien report about Gopa health? The alien drew the conclusion about the Gopa health that the body stopped functioning after 5 years because he had been living irresponsibly for few years and start developing a bad habit.
So what was the conclusion of alien's report about Gopa's health? His body
your body is likely to stop functioning within 5 years.
Yes, within 5 years.
Ma'am, because he is irresponsible for few years and develop bad habits.
Next question, who will read?
Ma'am, may I read Aditya?
Start.
Question number five. List the instruction which alien gave to Gopa to be disciplined.
Will you list? Water?
Ma'am, can I answer?
The alien said junk foods like chocolate, sweets, ice cream, chewing gums, candies, wafers, this all you eat, stop this. And then instead of milk and water, you drink soft drinks, tea,
coffee, and lead a disciplined life.
This is the
get up early in the morning. Sleep early, avoid late night movies, avoid junk food, go for morning walk. Is it?
Go
for not morning. Not maybe more than walk.
Next question number D, who will?
Do some physical activities.
Who will start? Question number D.
Ma'am, can I?
Yes, start.
My dear, you have already warned me. First, who said these words and to whom? Mummy said these words to Gopa. Second, what warned what wand had been given to the shopkeeper. That if she will not give him chocolate, he will create a scene.
Okay, so what is the first question? Statement is, my dear, you have already warned me. Who said these words and to whom? Mrs. Dev said these words to Gopa. What warning had been given to the speaker? The speaker had been warned that a scene would be created in the market if the speaker didn't buy a chocolate for him. Next. Do you have the courage to listen to what I have to say? What was the speaker going to say? What was the speaker going to say?
Ma'am, that your body is not functioning within the 5 years.
Ha, your body will
stop functioning within 5 years.
5 years.
5 years.
Stop in 5 years.
How did the listener react to what the speaker said? The listener was surprised. He was not ready to believe. Is it it?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. And he was also scared.
He's scared. Okay.
Scared. Yes, ma'am.
Huh. That means that your Mrs. needs to be spread to all children. Whose Mrs. need to be spread?
Alien.
What is the message? Okay, so any other question answer is there?
Ma'am, E.
E, what is there?
Yes, ma'am, E1.
What is there in question number E?
Complete the following table by filling the gaps.
Necessary information.
Okay. What is the gap? Who will read?
Suhani.
Suhani, yes.
Would provide.
Suhani, start.
Yes, ma'am. First, eat chocolate. Results they would produce. It will cause damage to brain. It will cause damage to brain because the chocolates contain a metal. Second, result they would affect body system causing diabetes. Gopa's activities. Consuming sugar in large activities. Eat fats. Result they would produce harmful to the heart. Fourth, result they would produce harmful rays of the screen damage the eyes. Gopa's activities. Watching TV continuously. Results they would produce body will stop growing further. Gopa's activities without physical exercise.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So all the questions are over or still some?
Ma'am, hot.
Hots. What is there in hots?
No, ma'am. Ma'am, hots. Ma'am, life skills, values,
writing skills,
and writing skills.
What is the question in hots? Who will read?
Ma'am,
It's not simply a question of buying a chocolate. It's much more than that. See, Mrs. Dev to the shopkeeper. What more does Mrs. Dev want to point out? Discuss.
So,
man, what the health of the Gopa?
Mrs. Dev wanted to point, didn't want to buy a chocolate for Gopa because it matters Gopa's health. It was not a it was not just a matter of buying a chocolate. Means spending some money. It was matter of his health. Next question.
Ma'am,
nice.
Can I stage you?
Shajal.
Ma'am.
Shajal, speak.
Ma'am, life skills. Yes, ma'am. Junk food, life is. Junk food is tasty, attractive, and easily available, but harmful to health. Discuss. Junk food is tasty. Some harmful ingredients are added to it to make it more tasty. It is easy to cook. That's why children prefer to eat junk food over home-cooked food. Pizzas, pastas, samosa are becoming extremely good, but they destroy your health in the long run. Supply body with essential nutrition make nowadays.
Good.
Ma'am, completed.
Next question. Who will? Aditya Shankar?
Values.
There are values.
Values. Discuss in group of four or five and find out what traits are common between Gopa and your generation. How will you get rid of those bad habits?
Do you think most of the things are common? Do you think most of the things are common in Gopa and you people?
Yes.
Do you think?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Most of the things are common. So how will you get rid of that? You will say that this is Corona time. How can we go out? Okay. Can
we eat the homemade food? Ma'am.
Yes.
You can get up early. You can sleep early. You can avoid watching TV for long hours. Though you are supposed to, you are supposed to attend your classes, online classes. You cannot get rid of that. But that's why a gap of 20 minutes after each class has been given. When it's normal class in your school, do you have any gap period?
No, ma'am.
But
during the online classes, 20 minutes gap is given. Why this gap is given?
Yes, ma'am.
To rest our eyes.
To rest your eyes. You can do some exercise at home. It can be done. So if you do like follow some okay, what is the next question?
Ma'am, there is a diary writing.
What is the question in diary writing?
You are Mrs. Dev. Write a diary entry describing the change in Gopa's attitude after you found him swimming in the dream.
Ma'am, can I Shrejal?
Shrejal, yes.
Ma'am, can I say?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, first Shrejal, after that, I will giving chance to everyone. Okay, Shrejal, then Honey.
Ma'am, hum date
seventh
December, and ma'am मुझे मंडे लिखेंगे और मैम लेफ्ट में टाइम रहेगा और मैम उसके बाद मैम ये डायरी एंट्री में जो नोट है मैम वो बोल आई सॉ गोपाल स्क्रीमिंग इन हिज ड्रीम जीरो एलियन डोंट गो अवे इमीडिएटली आई रश्ड टू हिम आई एम्ब्रेस्ड गोपा गिव हिम सम वाटर टू ड्रिंक एंड आस्क्ड हिम हु An alien had just visited him from outer space, who had been monitoring his activities and had reported his findings. He had told him that his lifespan was not more than 5 years, as she was developing bad habits and living life irresponsibly. Gopa was not at all ready to listen to me. True, I had many a time pointed out his bad habits, but now he seems to be a completely changed boy. He has realized his mistakes and is excited to go to the school and to spread alien message to other children of eating nutritious food and not watching TV. Continuously for a long time.
Okay, Shrejal. Give who wants to, Swasti or Honey? Who will is continue?
Ma'am Mannat.
Okay.
Ma'am Honey.
Ma'am Mannat.
Okay, first Honey, then Mannat.
Okay, ma'am.
Start.
Ma'am, first we write the date and day. Dear diary, last week my Gopa told me he had come and dream where alien had told him to live a healthy life. So he had promised to do, but I didn't take it seriously. But from few days, he had changed a lot. He is...
What is the question? Question is... Okay, Mannat.
Okay, ma'am. I saw Gopa scheming in his dream. Alien, don't go away. He had told him that his lifespan was not more than 5 years, as he was developing bad habits and living life irresponsibly. Gopa was not at all ready to listen to me. True, I had many a time pointed out his bad habit. He told me that an alien just visit him from outer space, who had been monitoring his activity and had reported his finding, and he has relaxed his mistake and is excited to go to
Okay, so here you're supposed to write that question is